Oh, Pop, did you disable the door cam?
That thing is junk. I'd rather die standing than sitting.
He ripped it off again.
Why don't you invent something that's actually going to be useful for him?
Why don't you do the same thing with the demons that you created when you were 2 years old and put it to rest?
Was that us?
No, bro. Just you.
Now, Pop, for while we're at the concert tonight, I've put together a little childcare cheat sheet. You know, feeding schedules, menu plan, dangerous plant life to avoid.
What have you got to worry about? I've been doing this for 4 decades, Steve.
It's just that I've never left Tommy for an entire evening, and you're a 70-year-old taking care of 6 children, all under the age of 3, which is probably a felony in some states. You know what? I'll just stay home.
No, you go to that concert without any single argument. If anything happens, I'll call the SWAT team.
Okay, thanks, Pop. But I'll leave the book here, just in case. Oh, but you shouldn't leave the fridge door open. It's dangerous for the babies.
I didn't do that.
Always better to have an extra set of eyes on the children.
Bad to look out for themselves. I mean, in my day, we all found some booger sugar. We didn't even care who even owned it.
There's so much to catch you up on. Ooh, listen to this, Pop. It's from one of the top 5 parenting blogs. It's important to allow children to play and explore on their own. I gotta say, Betty, I wasn't sure about moving in with Stu's dad, but now I don't know what we'd do without him to watch all of our kids.
Oh, the man's a saint. Without him, I'd never get in my 10,000 steps. 800? It'd be faster to just walk.
I'm working on a special order for a new mom with quadruplets. What do you think?
Throw some clip-on bottles on there and you'll make her day.
Hey, honey!
Got a situation, D.
Should I be worried?
No. It's actually a good situation. And it's gonna put pickle sores on the map, but... That is, if you're willing to look towards your past and relive whatever it was.
I do have that one ex-girlfriend who still kind of scares me.